'Tis the darkest glyph thou bearest, it sacrifices stray souls to summon unearthly force. Unearthly force shall obey and serve thee. 'Tis named Chaos Legion.
The sinner shall be atoned,
even though no punishment will be enough for your sin.
Sela, why? Why were you taken from me?
Why? The answer is within.
I shall never forgive you for what you have done. It's still too soon for you to meet your end. First, you'll have to suffer through the underworld.
Follow me, Zeke, for your atonement is waiting for you. Come see the hidden truth of this world.
Once a pious man had fallen into the dark side, this tragedy began to unfold.
Last night, Sir Clovis, a considerable member of our Order of St. Overy, was murdered. After stealing the forbidden Apocrypha of Ezark, the suspect managed to escape. His name is...
Victor Delacroix.
What led that virtuous man to commit such an outrage against order is unknown, but there is no time to waste. You must track him down.
The Knight of the Dark Glyphs, Zeke Varheit.
So, what's happened to the Legion's power?
Huh. The time has come. It's time to show you the abyss of the darkness.
Sela!
I came to save you, but you saved me.
What did you see? Dreaming of Sela's forgiveness? Come, join me, and I shall liberate you from the dark spirit.
Dufan has been destroyed.
Yes, Your Excellency, the scout has reported. The city was destroyed and seized last night by an unknown attacker. Unfortunately, no survivors have been reported.
Also what?
There aren't any bodies, none at all, not even a bloodstain. Only the remains of the charred city. And a message that was scrawled on the castle's wall in blood, it says, I am indeed the punishment for your sins. I am here to purify the three worlds.
This couldn't have been done by an ordinary man. There is only one with the ability to make a whole city disappear, barely leaving a trace.
And from the resolute message found on the castle wall, it could only be him.
Doubtless.
There is no time to waste. Find him.
Hatred transforms.